You just got an offer for $600,000, but to collect it, you gotta have sex with the main character of the last TV show you watched. Who will it be? I'm so sorry, Mr. Attenborough. Who is Alex Trebek? I just watched Good Omens, so Crowley and Aziraphale. It's a sacrifice I guess I'm willing to make. Sex with the Mandalorian? Okay, I guess. Fell asleep watching House Hunters, so a cute little bungalow with a detached garage, I guess. Captain Janeway. Not a bad way to earn some money. Homer Simpson. Thomas the Tank Engine. How do? I mean, what do I? I seriously hope the Mandalorian doesn't keep his armor on. The Golden Girls doesn't have one main character, so I guess we are having a geriatric OGI. Can I decide who I can pick between Sam and Dean Winchester? Claire Beauchamp from Outlander. Him down. Anthony Bourdain. Well, pretend he's still alive to make it not so weird. And at least he'll get a badass meal too. I think that'd be Community. Is this an OGI, or am I going gay for Joel McHale? Lucifer Morningstar? Lucky me, I guess. I'm not about to FCK SpongeBob. Lol Bob from Bob's Burgers. Edit, the oddest comments can merit such a great response. And I'm proud to declare it be Bob. Even though I'm a straight guy. I get to FCK the Queen of England, and make 600k. I'm sorry, Mr. Duke of Edinburgh, but swiggity swooty, I'm coming for that royal beauty. I was watching The Good Place last night. Do we have to narrow it down to one main character? Because it'd be down to get weird with the whole main cast. Hannibal. Not sure I'll be alive to collect the money. Jake Peralta. Philip J. Fry. Man, he's supposedly good in bed, so. Edit, I know only Amazonians think so. I'm a tall muscular woman. Him make good snoo snoo. Walter White. Help. Danny from The Haunting of Bly Manor. I'm okay with this. Me and Jerry Seinfeld are getting it on. Cue slap bass. I'm not having a five-way with the kids from South Park. Damn, guess I better call Saul. Alright, Barry Allen, make this quick. I hope Optimus Prime is a gentle lover. New Girl, and damn, I honestly don't fking mind. I was watching Sunday Night Football. You can just keep the money. Dora the Explorer. Well, looks like the next place we are exploring is prison. I'm suddenly glad my wife dug out the old Dark Angel DVD. I'm sorry, Pepper. Zeus. Fuck that asset. The money is not worth Hera's wrath. Game of Thrones, so it's gonna be kind of an orgy. Lucifer, I'm straight, but whatever. Gordon Ramsay, I asked him how he was gonna do it, and he said fking raw. House MD, I wonder if Vicodin can be part of this arrangement? This is the way. Fell asleep with the 1,000 pound sisters on. I mean, I'm gay and not even remotely there, but I think this is one of those times where you bring flowers, put in a mouth good, and make your money. The Witcher on Netflix, so Henry Cavill. I don't usually bat for my team, but $600,000, bragging rights, and my wife would be seriously jelly means I'm in. Welp, Aang from Atlas is gonna not be able to bend any element tomorrow. Legend of Korra, interesting. Agent Coulson, it's time to make SHIELD proud. Would you like a finger in the bum? The Doctor, Doctor Who. Well, can I pick the version? I guess either Homelander or Starlight, or Billy Butcher, who's the main character. Regardless of who it is, I'm already hard. Sherlock, Benedict Cumberbatch version. You won't hear me complaining. Hopper looking kinda thick though. Leroy Jethro Gibbs. I'm fking terrified. I'm always wondering, when the amounts are so precise, why so specific? Are you in a situation where this is a choice you have to make, but you're asking Reddit for tips? That girl from Queen's Gambit on Netflix. She's cute, I'm fine with this. Edit, holy acid, I went to bed and this blew up. Thanks for all the awards. Also, yes, I'm talking about older Beth Harmon, not the kid, lol. Last thing I saw on TV was an old episode of Friends for 600k. I'm willing to sleep with any of the main cast. Would be kind of rude not to pick Rachel though, if given the chance. Violet Evergarden, I like where this is going. I was watching the Jeffrey Epstein documentary on Netflix. Edited for spoiler, he didn't kill himself. Queen's Gambit. Hell yes. Tina Fey is pretty attractive, so win-win. Also, this is almost literally an episode of 30 Rock. Paul Hollywood. Edit, wow, this blew up. Just to clear up, yes, I'm binging GBBO as well, and on constant repeat some days, but the last show I watched was City Bakes, which Paul Hollywood hosts. You can find full episodes on YouTube if you wanna check it out. It's sadly only 2 seasons. So that's why no Noel or Matt, Prue or Sandy, etc. I'd be down for Prue, Noel or Star Baker otherwise. But keep the GBBO jokes coming, I love it. I got her HMP. John Oliver. I could do worse. Anya Taylor-Joy. Easy money. Buffy the Vampire Slayer. I win, I guess. I'm sorry, Mr. Shelby, but this CCK is going in by order of the Peaky Fucking Blinders. Elliot from Mr. Robot. I see this as an absolute win. The slime from that time I got reincarnated as a slime. I can imagine that experience to be enjoyable for many reasons. Edit, JFC people, your homophobia is showing. I'll FCK a dude or a chick I jaff. If they are hot, they're hot. Another edit, you don't see the DMs I'm receiving, PLZ, shut it. Michael Scott, ick now, I don't mind. The man exudes sex. Jessica Jones, most of her lovers end up in the hospital, and as an American, can I get more money please? It is to cover the inevitable bills,